Good. Chilling. Right. Came back from buying some these.
Oh, really? I was just sitting here just watching some movies for goodies.
Who's this? Sounds real good, man.
Van Halen, 83, bro.
Wow. That's what I'm talking about.
Classic.
History, baby.
Yeah. David Lee Roth.
Okay. Eddie Van Halen.
Exactly.
All right. I got really into it. I became a slave of the rhythm once again.
David Lee Roth was so talented.
And Eddie Van Halen.
Yes. They were awesome.
Yeah, so I just got some good DVDs and CDs from guys from the street. I got the Games CD. Got a movie called The Coalition.
Who's in it?
Raekwon. Ruben Studdard CD.
Ruben Studdard is awesome, man.
Very talented guy.
He's the next Luther.
He gave his life to the Lord. Gotta respect him.
Yeah, he's the next Luther, man.
High frequency with John Witherspoon. Bang, bang, bang.
I'll never lie.
Disco mix. Old school disco. Clean up one room with Betty Wright. Mr. Big Stuff, Brian. No, I'm sorry, Gene Knight. Rocking Chair, Greg McRae. I'll take you to the Staples Singers. I'll never mind.
Colored artists.
A little darker than we are. Joe Buttons. One of my favorite rappers. Color of Money, Little Weezy, Young Money. Anyway, what's going on, dude?
Nothing, man. I'm thinking about what we talked about last week, man, about finding our own rapper, man.
The next MC Hammer?
Next MC Hammer.
I'm down with it, man. I want to rock with it.
The next MC Hammer. I'm glad you bought that stuff as examples, but that stuff is too black.
I want the hardest rapper that I can find because I feel like a hard urban rapper with an urban edge could be the new MC Hammer. Because you have to take someone to be hardcore to want to be the new MC Hammer. I think maybe I got it. Yellow Pages. Rappers are everywhere now. They're the hottest commodity. We can look up hip-hop artists or rapper or gangster rappers in the Yellow Pages, B2B.
Okay. Look up yellowpages.com.
B2B.
Let's find yellowpages.com rapper. No matches found for rapper. What else did they call it? Thug.
Drug dealer.
No thug.
Drug lord.
Drug lord. Close matches for drug lord found. Attorneys, drug charges, drug abuse, drug testing, screening. No drug lords.
I got it. CEOs. They're all CEOs now. They all own their own labels.
Found. 10,941.
Genius, am I?
This list is huge. There has to be an easier way.
I got it. Craigslist.
We'll put out an ad on Craigslist. Everybody reads Craigslist.
Of course. Well, those who can't read.
Yeah.
Who have access to computers.
Ha! We'll put in there looking for next rap superstar. All right, Craigslist. What type of posting is this? Job, gigs, housing, resume, services, personal romance. This is a job, right?
You have to work for the money.
There you go. Select one or more categories. Architect, engineer.
We'll probably be able to find a lot of hip-hop artists on that. Most of them aren't really gangsters or killers. You should have looked that up in the Yellow Pages. Killers. Kidnappers.
TV, film, video, radio jobs. I don't see a category in here for a rapper. It goes from nonprofit jobs to retail.
Why don't you use your head, man, and just look, man, please? There's gotta be other ways we can find a rapper, man. I'm getting impatient here. You said MC Hammer. I'm starting to lose my patience because I know that the new MC Hammer is right near us, and I can smell him.
Newly formed rap label. Seeking next rap superstar.
Icon. I. Make sure you capitalize I.
Superstar.
I-C-O-N.
I-C-O-N. We'll put it on all caps.
Do I see our ends? Or do I see us Mickey ends?
right on, brother.
If you see the I on you.
Seeking next superstar rap icon. Must be versatile.
Must be able to talk slang. That is very important. Slang is very important.
Must be fashion oriented.
Must be able to wear all types of clothing on the fly. Must be able to wear clothing from Milan, from Bed-Stuyvesant, from Park Slope, from France, from Paris.
From wherever we can get MC Hammer pants from. Okay. Newly formed rap label seeking rap superstar icon. Must be versatile. Must be fashion oriented. Must have high energy.
Must have no emotional baggage. You can't have emotional baggage.
We don't. Then we would be looking for an artist.
He isn't an artist. He's an icon.
Okay.
No emotional baggage.
Ooh. Baseball experience.
Don't really care about your father leaving you at the age of 4 and you became a superstar. Who cares?
Baseball experience plus.
Baseball.
Anna was a baseball player.
Must have knowledge of the open area. Must have hair that is able to grow back within 3 days if he's willing to get the parts that MC Hammer had in his hair.
Now then we'll give it away.
Yeah.
Ah. Must have an entourage of 150 or more.
No, I gotta beg you. The rappers can relate better if you say my men's in them. M-Y-M-E-N-S and them.
Alright. Must have men's and them.
Men's in them. M-E-N-Z and them. So you can't spell it properly, you have to spell it the way they say it.
Damn. Alright, must have men's in them.
Of course, every rapper has men's in them.
But you know what? We're not going to pay them. Matter of fact, this rapper has to be responsible because there will be situations where he's making his own money. Therefore, we don't have to pay his people. We shouldn't have to pay his people, his family, his mother, his sister, his brother, or his cousin, or any of those other people. He's going to have to pay his entourage, anybody else he wants to bring on stage.
Preach.
He's going to have to give them their own bus fare, their own metro fare,
preach.
Their own plane fare, their own per diem.
Will you preach?
And he's going to have to feed all of them.
Uh-huh. Sounds good to me.
It's his responsibility.
Woo! Talk to him.
Okay. Okay. Wanted. Newly formed rap label seeking next rap superstar icon. Must be versatile. Must be fashion oriented. Must have high energy.
Check.
Baseball experience a plus.
Check.
Must be familiar with Oakland.
Check.
Must have men's and dem.
Check. Wait. I got it. Men's in them must be able to dance and do silhouettes. MC Hammer's dancers were incredible dancers. They were bigger than just being men's in them. These guys were incredible footwork artists. They made the footwork speak for themselves.
So we'll say who preferably have...
Wait, slow down. Words like preferably are too big.
Oh.
Remember, they're rappers.
Who should have...
No, man. Who gots to be. Where have you been, man? Don't you go to the streets? Haven't you been in the hood?
Bro, you're the one in the ghetto, man. You're the one that lives in Park Slope.
Well, they call it Dark Slope for some.
Must have men's in them who got talent.
I want to say talent.
Oh, that's women. I know this one.
Skills.
With a Z.
Skills.
Politically incorrect.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Got it! Angie B. We need to find him with Angie B.
Oh, the chick that was with Hammer on site.
Because you're incomplete without the Angie B type.
Yes.
You're right. Find it, you have to put that in. But wait a minute, before I go there, I'm thinking, brainchild, I'm thinking she has to be able to get involved in the ciphers. She has to be able to involve herself. She has to be able to get down with the crew when they're dancing. If there's any potential beats, she's got to get down with all that. Oh, man, I feel it. I feel this.
Dude, calm down. You're becoming a slave to the rhythm. So put up another Craigslist ad for her.
No, why don't you put it? They have to be a package deal.
Don't most of these guys have their own Bonnie's and Clyde thing going on anyway?
Must have a...
If they're really robbing a bank, we're robbing them.
Must have a female...
Ride or die, shorty.
Must have a...
Ride or die, shorty.
Ride or die, shorty.
Because she's riding and she's...
Before.
With the potential to die. Riding, says. Meaning that she'll go with him anywhere he goes, but the potential to die. So if he's involved in the shootout, she dies with him.
Too many details, we don't want to scare them off.
Yeah, BNGB. She wasn't really a ride or die, was she? Just say a great vocal singer with a nice shape, great attitude, healthy, into Pilates, things like that. You into Pilates?
I love Pilates.
You like yoga?
Nah, I haven't really gotten into yoga yet.
I love croissants.
I don't like the taste of yoga.
Did I ever tell you about croissants in France?
I love croissants.
Did I ever tell you about Starbucks coffee in Park Slope?
No.
But we'll do that when we talk about this later, because that work I don't
like. I remember the croissants. You told me you won the croissant tasting competition.
I won it. But don't forget about the wine tasting. You keep forgetting about the wine tasting. More Monaco. Did I ever tell you about Monaco? Women are gorgeous. Mm-hmm. Tasty.
Okay, so cool. We have all this.
And put that out.
Send. $35.
To send that?
Dude.
We can put those on light poles ourselves. I'm pretty sure someone will answer the ad if we put it outside and promote ourselves. No. $35. Is it worth it? Well, then again.
Craigslist reaches people and it makes our work easy for us. I'll handle it.
The masses. Who are you going to call?
My mom.
Tell your mama I said hi. She makes the best apple pie. Sweetheart. How's your knee doing? Because I know she fell down the steps 2 weeks ago.
She's doing much better now.
Okay.
She'll be back in her kickboxing classes very soon.
Tell her, keep the dojo for me.
Hi, hello, mom. Hey. I'm about to do another business investment. And I need your credit card number again.
He's not gonna take more than usual this time, sweetie. He loves you.
I know I'm 36, Mom, but they keep turning me down. I tried. I filled out applications everywhere.
His past is catching up to him. Late nights in Beverly Hills.
Mom, just give me the dog or number. I'm not gonna like you anymore.
Venice Beach? Are you talking to your mother like that?
Of course.
How dare you talk to your mother like that?
She knows I love her.
How dare you talk to your mother in that tone? She couldn't even hear you. It was too low.
Thank you, Mom.
Expiration date? Oh, and I need the 3 digits on the back of it. As experience. Thank you, Mom. Dave's on the phone. I know you told me to stop messing around with his conniving behind. I know, Mom. I know about Dave and his family and their past. His mom is appealing the case, okay? Yes, I know she stole
Leave my 30. Mom out of this. She knows a lot of high people in high places. She doesn't need to steal credit cards.
Yes, I know she stole $30 from me in a Big Whisk game back in 76, Mom. Okay, bye, Mom. I have to go. Bye,
you
Mom.
You think your mom's all that? Your mom stole money from my mom when they were playing Connect Four. Don't you remember? Oh, you forget about the little thing.
Okay, thanks, Mom.
Your mom still owes my mom money from Connect Four. What? My mom won that tournament.
My mom just called.
Don't you doubt. What did she call my mom?
My mom just called your mom a 16-letter curse word.
She called my mom what?
I've never even heard of 16
letters. A snuffle, I forget.
Alright, cool. Send. It's in. So now all we have to just do is sit back and smell the money and wait on these people to start ringing our phones off the hook.
Sounds like a good idea with me, my friend. I'm out of here, man.
Hey, is there something wrong with your phone? Mine's not ringing yet.
Well, it takes him a few days to learn how to read these things. He used a couple of big words, buddy. Take my bootleg CDs and go home and listen to these beautiful tracks.
All right, bro. I'm gonna put my Van Halen back on, man, and enjoy myself.
Did you say Van Halen?